Let's start a new run and see what we get. I mean, we've done all of these very recently. Except for the Illucia.
Well met.
Deletium. Thank you for the prime. All right. We're going to Lucia.
I knew you would pick me.
She's the only one. She's the one who I've least recently posted on. So let's try the Joras variant of Mind Tether. That's the wrong class. Oh, wait, this is a different build. What? No, this isn't the deck I wanted. I wanted the controller version. Where did this even come from? There we go. Finley Elementals is on YouTube. I'll probably do it again. Because it has since been refined by people with more experience in duels than I had at the time, and there are better lists. But I also just recently did another Finley deck, so Finley is kind of off the table for a bit. Alright, folks, the deck is Joras Mind Tether Illucia Priest. The goal of the deck is to whittle away at our opponent's life total with a bunch of different spells while setting up an Apotheosis into Joras Thul Doom combo so that we can get multiple copies of him rushing and healing into our opponent's minions so that we can last a little bit longer to keep doing more damage. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can catch me live at twitch.tv/raffle or here on YouTube. All right. We tried this one earlier. And it didn't go well. So for the sake of the future, unless I explicitly ask you, chat, what you would like to see, I'm not looking for suggestions because, like, I don't play just the class that I want or that looks most interesting at the moment. I have an idea of a content schedule. And I try and maintain that, and just like randomly picking classes based on what chat wants doesn't accomplish that goal.
I do things my own way.
It's on two, this on three, and then these two together on four. What are the ideal passives for this? There's some holy spell passives that would be quite good. Discover, like orb and door are both pretty good. So, there are a handful of pretty good passes, and Airstone is struggling right now because of all the disconnects from last run, I would imagine. All right. There we go. Door gives us a second copy of a card that we discover after our first discover of a turn. So that is absolutely a Molten Rune, right? I do need to hope they play a minion so that I can get some healing off of this.
Candle Mudslider.
Double minion would be very nice for me. So go here, here. Very nice. Unfortunately, they do eventually have Reno, right? But they're still two turns away from mana there. Urge.
Can you feel the gift?
Oh, maybe it was a Molten Rune. Buster for the third excavate.
You won't get me.
Vape Nish.
We're gonna be rich.
I live in the EU, so it's kinda hard to catch you streaming. Thanks for the videos, keep up the good work, and most importantly, have fun.
Hey, appreciate the very generous tip, Dulatium. Glad you're enjoying the content, and glad you made the stream.
What is happening here?
Those are two very silly treasures to end up with, or steals to get. Probably needs to be the Reno, which means we coin the Infinite Arcane. We, the forever game? I mean, somebody dies eventually, right? Both of our decks look to deal damage. Depending on the build, it could quickly be me instead of the opponent, right? if they're running Sif. Which I don't know if this looks like a deck that runs Sif, though. And also get, is Infinite Arcane one of their last cards? You have lethal. How? Or are you just being obnoxious? I have 5, 6, 7. Five plus six spell with Great Mace.
Be quick. What is happening here? You won't get me. You won't get me. What is happening here?
Thank you for ruining that turn. I did not choose the 6 damage. You could have taken the 6 damage for the weapon, yeah, but I didn't, so it wasn't lethal. I'm glad you spam that in all caps. I hope you enjoy that attention you got. Five. So it'll depend on what I get off of this, right? I'm still one short. Five. 6, 7, unless I get something. Like, I could have better set up this turn to have a better chance at lethal had I not been led astray.
Getting a little light on cards here.
Just need something five or more off of this. Remind me to ban that chatter when they come back from their timeout. Because this is frustrating.
I'm out.
Is their last card Infinite Arcane or something? Yeah, I mean, obviously they're afraid of lethal. So they're just not able to play it. Keep getting armor gain. I don't have enough damage here. This. So. I mean, the good news about them not having Infinite Arcane is they can't get another Reno down. Yeah, this should be lethal for me, right? They take two fatigue? No, because they have the hero power. Oh my god. Can you just die already?
Oh.
done.
Consider this your greatest test.
This might hurt.
This is exhausting.
I'm out.
Candle mudslider.
I mean, if they get healing, they draw a card off of it.
The Dark Lady did not commit this unspeakable act.
Oh, thank God.
Flourish
under my care. Just a casual 20-minute game one. Does this count as my health changing for Joras? It reads like it would, right? Like, it's the choice regardless, I'm just curious. Smite, Thrive, both good. Radiant, Binding, even better, I think. So let's take the Angora bucket. It does count? Okay. I assume so, but... just wanted to be sure. Signed up for a 5K, ended up doing a marathon? Yeah, no kidding. The wording does mean you can go beyond starting health. We do want to find the Love Everlasting and other things that like fetch stuff from our deck. Need to find Creation Protocol with this hand. You know this deck is meant to grind out the opponent? Yeah, but well, so is the opponent, the previous opponents, which is the problem that we ran into there. I played this deck. The passive doesn't work with Joras. Okay. Thank you. So everybody else that was saying it does was just very confidently saying something untrue. Thank you. Or saying something that they haven't tested yet. That sounds like chat.
Curses.
Well met.
The Citadel stands strong.
Anonymous toast. Give you the 3 gifted subs. Appreciate that. Why are you so mean to the chat, lol? I mean, I had no fewer than like 10 people tell me that the interaction worked. Which, if untrue, is a silly thing to say if they didn't know, you know? Pointing that out isn't being mean, it's the reality of the situation. Oh my god, wait. I choose not to believe any chatter until I see it tested. Yes. That is the way to go. That is what I'm going to do from here. So either one person is wrong or a lot of people are wrong. We definitely don't know at this juncture just yet. Hey, GG, Million. Sorry about all the high rolls. Was a fun game, though. Should help quite a bit. We might just want to Amon Thule their Reska. And then they can't Reska us. I don't know how important Reskaing us is going to be, but can't have Reska. You're absolutely right, they can't. Only I have Reska. Should be the fourth, but like their biggest minion is a Frigidaura? or that guy. How about that? It didn't work. Look at that. It didn't work again. Maybe next time, yeah, next time for sure. Ox. That's actually to my benefit, I think. Because it cleared minions to make the rest get cheaper. I didn't damage myself because I'm saving the raised dead for the Rescos. It's one.
Don't fail me now.
Is the opponent still in the game? It's a heroic battle.
Hmm.
They still haven't played a Primus. Which I just realized, oh god, they still haven't played a Primus.
It's now or never. I'm off it.
Hunter's Insight. Those are both pretty good. Bloodweaver seems alright, but nothing else there is even slightly reasonable. I think we just go with the Apotheosis and the Psyche Split. I think they maybe replace Primeth with Resko. It's not a good idea, IMO. Yeah, it's especially not a good idea because they didn't have the runes to allow for Resko in their deck. Oh no, not again.
Spells be the greatest weapon of all. I do things my own way.
We just got to identity theft the Infinite Arcane again. Warhead. Yeah, it is the freeze deck. It's going to be a lot harder to do so this game because there are more cards in their deck. But give it a shot. There we go. This game's going to be long enough as it is. We don't need to stall out. Am I disconnected? You're not gaining the armor. Yeah, I'm disconnected. Go. How'd you reconnect so fast? Sometimes it just reconnects quicker than others. I don't know. I didn't have to quit out is the main reason.
Whenever Offal's hands are out of frame, he's performing blood sacrifices with adorable small creatures to regain favor with the internet gods.
Allegedly. They're gonna freeze it most of the time anyway. Thank you, Golly, for the bits. Now would be a good time for a Jora. Okay, they have the Infinite Arcane in hand a lot of the time now.
Consider this your greatest test. Consider this your greatest test.
We have one more turn before we can potentially infinite or steal the infinite arcane. It so that they can't realistically play the card this turn. That's a good burn to see here. But like, I don't know if they can play the Infinite Arcane in this spot, can they?
By my calculations, yeah. You need to chill out.
Oh! Very nice. Wildfire and Reno's hero power would have been ridiculous. I mean, it still could happen. They just need to find the time to set up a... Okay. Yeah, it can just happen on command now. Just don't have anything to do with it. So, unfortunately, Arena would be devastating. Also, 6-9. Nice.
I
have another freeze? What are they doing? Poison Proc Frenzy. Frenzy requires the minion to survive.
Wait, super chats are free now? Why didn't anybody tell me?
Because they're not free. But wait, where did that even come from? That wasn't even a super chat. Thank you, anonymous host.
Cool.
Consider this your greatest test.
Free my boy super chat. He did nothing wrong.
True. Really a tragedy. I mean, I honestly wouldn't even mind like an explosive or a flame ward here.
Come on, stage.
That's quite annoying, though.
But what powers does Chet even have? Or is the super just false advertising?
Consider this your greatest test. Consider this your greatest test.
Well, we do know that Chat doesn't have the superpower to tell a believable lie. Aside from that, I'm not entirely sure. Here comes the Reno. It's probably worse for me than a Reno. Unfortunately, I know my draw now. It's at the bottom of my deck.
Consider this your greatest test. Consider this your greatest test.
Not being able to find the identity theft has been a huge bummer.
Actually, that's a common misconception. Chet was convicted for throwing clam chowder on babies, leading to the international manhunt for the Central Park Super. The name just stuck.
It's an interesting wrinkle. Oh my god, we lose this game, right?
If the baby had simply ate the chowder faster, it wouldn't have been the crime. I say let him go. The baby got skilled it.
Hero best champion order.
Oof. Unlucky. Job done.
Ugh, I've had enough.
Thank you, Toast, and thank you, Ollie, for the bits. Sorry, I was trying to sort out that game. I couldn't quite get there. The identity theft came way too late. Orb? I don't have shadow spells that remove our opponent's minions, right? So it just has to be orb.
I blame all these darn free super chats for distracting you. Why would Google do this?
Yeah, it's all Google's fault. Everything's Google's fault. But I think the opponent, I just didn't have a path to victory with that draw order, unfortunately. Was a weapon lethal, 0% of the time because I was frozen. All right, let's go orb. This is also pretty good. I think it's actually core. Hey, welcome, Artemis.
Illucia versus.
This is the more aggressive hero power, right?
This battlefield will be mine! I do things my own way.
If it doesn't do much, your spells are mostly low cost anyway. Well, we could discover higher cost spells and then reduce them. Then, on top of that, we draft more higher cost spells. And, cost reduction was a lot better than any of the other options that we saw, so. Not sure what the alternative was there.
Listen, if those rowdy kids on YouTube don't respect the tradition of lying blatantly in the TTS Don Reno's, then Twitch will just need to step up, like usual.
I mean, they don't need to lie blatantly in the donations when they can just do it in chat normally about random interactions with this deck. Really? All right then.
Hey guys, it's me, the real Raffle. This phony has trapped me inside the computer and forces me to read his donation messages. You can free me by liking, commenting, and subscribing and catching me live at or here on YouTube.
Don't trust him, that's Brian. He does not represent me. But thank you, Toast, for the 100 bits.
Unity, precision, perfection.
Really need to no gems. Is he really get some better value going here. The opponent's hero power buffs stuff and gives it a random keyword, it looks like. No gems. Is he really good yet? Minions? So they have gone all the way to 4 on the first round through excavating. Take the 5 or the 8. Reversing switch could be a bit of an issue for me.
Consider this your greatest test. Consider this your greatest test.
Hey, Ruffle, did you know if you click on the logs on the bottom right of this map, it plays a sample of my mixtape? Okay. You're very talented, Kali. That's right, it's fire. Jeez. Walked right into that one, I guess. That was close.
Consider this your greatest test.
Ooh. What a high roll. Gnomish is something to reduce and play with Joras, right? Look, I'm not saying it's the best thing that we could do when there's a wand. But it's a thing that we could do. Gotta take it before I think too hard. Giving Joras charge can be some nice burst. Yeah, charge Wind Fury. That duplicates himself. 1 point of synergy in the deck is more valuable than a billion analyses of removal. I mean, to be fair, we do already have a lot of removal in the deck, so is it the thing we need? Probably, but that's not what's important.
Should be devoted to the
yes.
Light. Yet you lurk in shadow.
I do things my own way.
Okay. Just need to find the Joras now. Wait. Holy Paladin? Holy cow. That was not what I was anticipating here, but what a Giga Chad opponent this one is. So Stegosaurus, not a cow? Look, everyone knows that Stegosaurus are, like, distant relatives of cows. Bonk.
Reporting for duty.
A little bit concerned about leaving minions on the board like this. Okay. They are most definitely cooking. And I foolishly chose not to pick the wand. No, give me the guy. Where's the guy? I want the guy. That's two games in a row that I just failed to discover him. And, like, there's a good chance it cost me the game as a result.
Well met.
Vormi, thank you for the sub. Appreciate that.
Pay for your crimes. Yes, all of them.
Nice. Is it too late in the run?
Thanks for the dope content. Out of curiosity, what deck tracker do you use that shows you individual hero stats?
Firestone is the deck tracker. Thank you, Vor, for the bits. All right, we'll go for it. We'll go for it. These honestly aren't great for my deck anyway. Like, when the best choice is Astral Portal. All right, we'll go Astral Portal. Oh! All right. Oh my god, I didn't even know that was an option to get Yogg-Saron. Time to get Pyroblasted. Here's the thing, though. We gain a lot of extra health. We should be ahead in most Rod of Roasting scenarios. OG Yogg or Titan Yogg? Neither. Darkmoon Fairy Yogg. And we can reduce its cost with a Hunter's Insight.
Illucia versus Illucia.
I do things my own way. I'm afraid only one of us can win.
Don't be so sure. I've tied games before. This hand is not great for this matchup, but that's why we have the Illuminate. It would have been really nice to get the other holy... is this them or me? Okay. Yeah, they're going to have more value than me. That's a little bit concerning. But what we lack in value, we make up for in Yogg. And also health, I guess. Okay, that's just playable next turn, right? Oh my god, where are the Astral Portal Doubters now? Okay, well. Maybe you were right. One mana for 3/5 good though? Yeah, but could have been so much better. And also, this is duels we're talking about, so. If only that card were Discover a legendary mana, that would be a lot cooler. That is some aggressive removal. I think the value off of my the light it burns is a little bit better. Hey, welcome, Buggy Man. Oh no, 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 no! Ugh, I need that card. That's pretty devastating for me that they got that before me. Welcome, Polly. Doesn't seem like they got great choices, at least, but. Getting any choices is like get three cards off of it, so. I'm just drawing horrendously right now.
Yes, Master.
Jeez, come on.
Yes, Master.
Okay. Oh no. This is just 100% coming down to the opponent drawing more creation protocols than me. I see you later, Arkin.
Infinite as the sky. Power is as infinite as the stars. enter the fog.
Think again.
For the opponent with everything. Are you kidding me? They've played three before. Oh my god. This is horrendous. That I cannot fathom somebody getting luckier in a mirror match than this. I mean, this doesn't even accomplish anything. I'm dead. That is just obscene. I can't pick that. I low-rolled every singular aspect of that game, like even the Astral Portal, and the opponent high-rolled every singular aspect of that game, in particular drawing three copies of, I don't think they discovered any of those, right? That would make sense if they, like, played Thrive or Shadow Visions, but I don't think they played either. I think they just got, like, disgustingly lucky. Maybe they got it off of a palm reading? Why couldn't you pick the second option? Because it was terrible. What? Yeah, I needed Whirlpool off of the Renew.
So this is where you were hiding.
All right. Let's keep the Thrive and look for some other stuff, like the creation protocol, so that we can miraculously not snag a copy of Joras. That's good for their big Hagatha's Embrace minions. Hmm. minions have gotten so big already. Card. Oh, in here I thought we couldn't do worse than a 3-6 or a 3-5 or whatever it was. Quite fortunate for me. Oh, rocket boots. A turn away from getting in creation protocol. I guess with creation protocol, the Yogg.
Cleansed of evil.
Job's done.
I think they have either a sanitize or a bellowing here, so this Amonthul is probably not long for the world, but.
Well met.
Glad I got to catch the tail end today. As always, wow, woo, woot, woo, woosh, and happy twith threem thirthday.
Hey, thank you, Curran. Appreciate the 26 months. Glad you made it as well. Does Jotun copy bombs? I don't think so, but I guess we'll find out.
Our work now shapes life as we know it.
It definitely does plagues. Uh-oh. Better avoid drawing them bombs then.
Quick.
was your last.
All right, Olgra, where are you at? Jotun is potentially trolling, yeah. Oh, come on. You couldn't give me that in the other order? The bomb animation was different because of the cast doubling up effect. It's just a matter of if I draw a bomb first. It seems. Okay.
What is happening here? You won't get me. You won't get me.
Consider this your greatest test. Consider this your greatest test.
Where this is going. Okay. Nice. They're dead. Oh my god. I cannot believe we survived this. Alright, do not play the Jotun into Bomb Warrior ever again.
Well met.
Gregory, thank you for the sub. Appreciate that. All right, we need more card draw, so Looming Presence it is. This is pretty good. That's not great. I don't like the whispers is the thing. Is he undead? Oh. Wait, this is actually nutty. Okay. What do you mean Jotun carried there? After giving me, like, an anxiety attack. Yeah.
Illucia!
Oh, no. Not this again.
I do things my own way. I'm afraid
okay, keep the identity theft, I guess, but... Ugh. Not excited about this matchup after last time we got stuck with it. They reworked Katrina when she was moved into the core set, I believe. Okay, they've got a lot of cost reduction. Wait, why did my pass it? Oh, no. They went. Okay. Let's scope things out a little bit. See if we can get, like, a whole bunch of creation protocols. We should be able to have more health while they'll be bursty. So they're likely to be on the offensive. Does help though. Ow. Okay, this is shaping out to be another long looking matchup, isn't it? Stop copies me.
Ah, it's you.
I said stop copies me. I think the Joras was in their hand, right? Oh no. I know where this is going. Hey, welcome, Kong.
you.
Oh my god, what a Giga Chad.
The competition is fierce, isn't it?
The Titan's reign shall never die.
Be quick. What is happening here?
This doesn't seem like it's gonna end well for me, does it?
You won't get me!
Okay, that went about as well as I think it could have. And then that happened. Okay, that was unlucky for them. Jeez. That said, they can't complain too much about getting the card at all off of the staff, right? Oh my god, I'm gonna lose my mind with this card. That's the best outcome so far, at least. Random legendaries, yada yada, yeah. Running low on value. Yes, thank you. That is why I made an aggressive push here. But once again, the opponent is playing more copies of Creation Protocol than I've managed to draw, so it's going to be hard to come back from this. Probably have to play around counterspell ramp. Time. Ooh.
Will be laid bare.
Nice. Okay. Oh my God, this is going so well for me. See what was at the bottom. Hopefully I picked the Psyche split. Well, yeah, hopefully I picked the Psyche split. Well, we got some value. That was maybe one of the best Yogs I've ever seen. Too much value, Mr. Streamer, yeah. Funny how that turned around pretty quickly now, isn't it? I was afraid of that. They have a second one, is the problem.
A world cleansed of evil.
Oh, right. Did we burn? God. Unreal. Three. This will cost how much? Oh, no, it got... We're fine here. This is not good.
You won't get me. You won't get me.
I cursed them all.
We still have our main deck, Joras, right? With the gnomish army knife. This is what I was waiting for. We can Amon Thule there, or double Amon Thules.
A world cleansed of evil.
Piggy. All right. I can't go for double Amon Thule value. There, it could be objection here.
Tortola, preserve us.
That would have cost me the game, almost assuredly. We can copy the Amon Thule, but... Wait, this can copy enemy minions now, can't it? Oh, I could have gone here to try and get the double Joras into here on their own Amon Thule. That might have actually been the play. No, they didn't have remove effect, so it wouldn't have worked. Yeah, that would have been a silly goose play. Death. Oh, right, and they only have like deck of lunacy cards left now, right?
I must be quick.
Oh, no, 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 no. Ooh. If that hit Joras, that would have been a problem for me. How is he so far in the deck right now?
Come on, stage.
Good burn. It's forged them.
There is no light, only power.
The time potential. Heroes and champion order. Pain and suffering await you. What is real? The time to reveal Azeroth's potential.
So Joras is the next draw, guaranteed.
This is not good.
Oh, No, we shuffle.
Share your thoughts with the class now.
I wish I knew what my max health was right now.
No!
Oh my god. That was a really unfortunate 50-50. Alright. How can I just not draw the card? He is continually the last card in my deck. No matter what I do. This opponent is absolutely living the dream, aren't they? We took just enough damage for that. Oh my god. If we could have just drawn him sooner in the game, that wouldn't have been a problem. Alright, I need to get some water. And actually be able to choose the middle bucket. It got charged from the gnomish. Go away, Epic. I do think I want this metal bucket, the handmaiden and the whirlpool, in addition to the, like, these are all three good. Oh my god. I'm pretty sure this run has lasted longer already than the 11-win Darius run. Yeah, Darius went 11. We finally got a decent Darius run. It only took me playing some of the worst Hearthstone of my life. Did you get into duels? I played it once on my day off, and I said, wow, this is really fun. So I kept playing it. Or I played it on stream. People enjoyed watching it. So I kept streaming duels. I'll keep an identity theft here. Alright, this is the time where we high roll the astral portal, right? Fantastic. We're gonna need to high roll here. So, I mean, that's something, right? Pretty decent turn two, though. All right, I feel confident that this astral portal will redeem itself this game.
Into an
end. All right. Better player one, I guess. After all of those grindy games, this is how it ends. It's so lame, man. It's the best minion you've gotten off of the portal? Yeah, that is, it's official. We are never drafting Astral Portal again. Why they have 9 mana and you only 5? Because they're a druid. This game is called Hearthstone. It was released 10 years ago. Alright. That was still a really fun run. So, what are you gonna do? Not the best rewards, but... Oh well, fun run. Fun run.